Hey, baby. Hi. What you doing? Baby. Baby boy. Hey. What you doing? You know, I'm right here. I will get you to put that phone down. Baby.
I'm sorry, you smell good. I can't resist. What are you doing? Just looking at I don't know, TikToks or something. Can I watch some with you? Please.
I bet it's one of those videos of the cat with the orange fur and the big paws with the extra toe. They always get your attention.
Baby. I love you so much. I don't know if you notice, but I'm right here in front of you. I will get you to put that phone down.
Baby. Hey. Baby. Babe. Babe.
Babe. Please. All right. Then I guess I'll just have to curl up right here. Right here in your lap. Your lap is so comfy. Your pillowy thighs. You're so squishy, babe.
Babe. Baby. Sorry, you smell good.
Hi.
Hey there. Did you really just notice me? I think you're a liar.
I knew this would get your attention. Did you really just notice I'm here? Bunny boy is here.
And I am ready for your undivided attention. Please. All right, I'll just get back to being all fluffy and cute. Too fluffy and cute to not get your attention. But I'll be right here when you're ready to pet me. Preferably right here between my ears. My little fluff between my ears. That's my favorite place for you to pet me. Just a little side note. So, like, if you wanted to pet me there, I won't stop. Thank you. That feels nice. So what are you watching? You're very invested. Oh, I see. Can I watch with you? I'm happy to do anything with you. But I actually might just stay right here. Your nice pillowy thighs. This is the place to be. Anywhere with my boyfriend is a place to be. But especially right here. So cozy. So peaceful. So warm. Pets are nice, but there is something else that would be great.
I just really like you, and I want to feel small and safe and warm and protected. Soft little bunny boy. That's me. Sleepy bunny boy. It's late, baby. Is it bedtime? I don't want to get up. Your lap is too comfy. No, I'm staying right here. I'm gonna turn around and I'm gonna face your tummy and I'm gonna nuzzle it. Your touch is so soft, it's so gentle. Oh, baby, you make me so happy. I love you. The best boyfriend any bunny boy could ask for. The bunny boy and the boyfriend. That's us, babe. The bunny boy and his boyfriend. Two two weepy boys in a big sleepy pile. So weepy. Maybe they will kiss. Maybe.
No, I'm all shy. I am always shy when you kiss me. Hiding behind my ears. Sometimes these big droopy ears are a nice thing to have, because when I'm feeling shy, I can just... I can hide behind them. So you don't see me blushing.
See, I told you. They were gonna kiss. And they did. I don't know why I'm speaking in the third person. Peep, I'm sleepy. No. No. Sleepy though. Hey, it's my tail. It's ticklish. It's very sensitive. Yeah, it's like so sensitive. I don't like it being touched. I mean, you can touch it, but no one else. Well, if you pet it nice and soft like that, that's okay. Can you just scratch behind my ears a little bit? Yeah, like that. Oh, thank you, baby. Oh, I love you. The bunny boy and the boyfriend. Two sleepy boys. No, no. We don't have to get up. I'm falling asleep here. And I'm so tiny anyway, you can pick me up and carry me to bed, if you're so inclined. Okay, I'm falling asleep now. It's decided. I must... I must eat. Eepy bunny boy. You can boop my nose all you want. It's not gonna keep me awake. Baby, I love you so much. Mm-hmm.